Well, everybody, as you can see, on 7-Eleven at 3-11, there's the dog at large again. I can't be safe out in my own yard. And the village refuses to do anything about this dog. The village has seen this dog at large twice now. And last time I asked Tazewell County Animal Control, that dog was not registered at 407 Southeastern.